Hi everyone, this is Brandon in Google Sites, and we're taking a look at a new feature, which is layouts. So if we select the layouts, what you can do is come over and select the plus, and then you can see that you can upload from your computer, select some images, go from Drive, YouTube videos, calendar, or upload a map. I'm going to go from Drive here, and we'll scroll down here and grab this picture right here and select Insert, picture of my wife and kids, and we're going to type in Happy Birthday. And of course you can always change the size if you'd like to. We're going to keep it as a title, and you can center it if you would like to. Now we're going to come down here, put in a little text, highlight, we're going to italicize, we'll bold it, and we'll center it as well. Now, can also put in this divider, so it kind of gives a nice little separation. And then you can come over here and let's select this one right here. So we're going to do on this one, this could be a place maybe as some YouTube tutorials that you would like to add for your students to take a look at. You can go ahead in, select them, and then just type right underneath what they are. We'll select this one here, and we'll add whatever the next one is, classroom screen. So it's a nice feature to have. Always go through. As always, you can delete if you'd like to do that. I'll just select one more here, which deals with, let's do the offline use for Google. Offline use. So there you go. That is how to use the new layout feature in Google Sites. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.